好。
Hey, Jerry.
Yeah.
I got a prize for Mama.
Oh.
You can't be mad.
So I know this guy who owns a pet store, and he called me because he has to close down, and I fell in love with this umbrella cockatoo named Coco. This is Coco. She's an umbrella cockatoo.
Is she nice?
She's very nice.
Tell me about her.
She came from a pet store. The guy was closing it down, and he had to get rid of everything, like, as soon as possible. She really needed a home. She didn't have anywhere else to go. So I knew Mom would love to have a big bird in the house, so I just brought her home.
Does she eat peanuts? Mm-hmm. Always wanted a bird. I love her. Coco, say hello. Look at her looking at you, Jerry.
Yeah, I know. Look at that look.
She knows you don't like her. You gave her a bad vibe.
I am totally not surprised that Haley walked in with a bird, and I am not pleased. All right, Coco.
He likes you, baby. Look.
First impression, won't good. Second one.
There you go, see?
She still kind of went over there, though.
I like her.
Does she bite? She didn't bite yet, so I imagine not.
Hey, poop.
Get it for Nae Nae season, please. Get it, Jackson. Go get some toilet paper. No. Please, baby.
No.
What's wrong? Having all these animals and children, I'm always cleaning. The animals live as good as a lot of kids do. You know, it's clean, it's nice. It's just that they're my kids. They're part of my family.
What'd that bird say?
Uh-uh, I don't think I can handle this. Gotta get the bird out. Coco is cursing. He's a devil bird. Uh-uh, that bird don't stay here. Uh-uh, he got to go.
A new animal in the house and it cusses. I'm in so much trouble with Nae Nae.
Haley, who'd you get that bird from? A frat house.
Wait a minute, my child is not gonna listen to this. Who's talking to the bird?
She was in a pet store.
I'm not allowed to cuss, and Coco ain't allowed to cuss because she's younger than me.
Birds only learn words by repetition. So if we don't use it, she'll lose it.